today we're going to start with the basics. Today we're actually going to show you how to, you know, Bloxburg, you want to put some deco IDs. Well, today we're going to show you how to do it, but on mobile. You'll have to go to Roblox page, roblox.com. Okay, after you search roblox.com, you'll have to click down there in the browser. It says continue in browser. It should have been highlighted when I touched it. Okay, now you go to Devilope. Up there, it says Devilope. I clicked it.